of the Arizona and Illinois v. Gates, are going to apply them in the case of Gordon Ramsay. The police have received an anonymous tip that from Chef Ramsay's head assistant, Jean-Philippe, that the Hell's Kitchen host has been keeping people who've cooked raw food locked up in his attic. Let's see how that plays out.